conversations. Oh, it is so exciting. You know, the housemates may act like they all get along in the house, but really it is a tinderbox waiting for a match. And while some housemates would struggle to nominate two housemates every week, I'm pretty sure others are spoilt for choice. So next to vote is the currently all-powerful Galen, Lord of the Three-Point Twist. Last week, he nominated Anna, who of course was evicted and will be joining us tonight. And Galen also nominated Michael for moping around the house, which is possibly because he was missing Reuben. But nevertheless, that is who he nominated. So let's cross now to the diary room and see what happens.
Galen, who do you nominate for 2 points for eviction and why?
For 2 points, I nominate Michael. For the first 2 weeks, he was lazy. For the third week, when he took on his alter ego, he was even lazier, and now he's gone back to lazy. He only does the chore he's been allocated, never does anything unless told. He's also claiming he's had this foot injury and hasn't participated in a number of things for quite some time. But I also happened to notice he made it to the semi-finals in Friday night games.
So what are you trying to say about him? Stop holding back.
I can't help feel he's just holding back and not putting in, whereas everyone else seems to be.
Who do you nominate for 1 point for eviction and why?
For 1 point, I nominate Camilla. She just overrides everyone, always got an issue, a problem where everything else seems to flow. She seems to point something out, which is totally irrelevant. She's overpowering and creates an argument or an issue out of nothing. It becomes a little intimidating, I think, and definitely annoying.
That is all. Katie, to the diary room.
Chaos.
Oh,
you're next.
The nerves going.
You've been
injured? See, I thought I was going to... Shit, man, girl.
Katie.
Hi, brother.
Who do you nominate for 2 points for eviction and why?
I nominate Mikey not because of everything that he's done, because everyone was in that situation, for the fact that I think he's trying to manipulate votes because he wants to stay in here now. And, like, he's going to me, oh, no, you're a really good mate of mine.
How is he trying to manipulate votes?
Oh, well, for me, anyway, because he's going, I'd feel really bad, like, if, like, he said something, like, if our little group, and now I'm going, our little group, Mikey, myself, Jamie, and that. He goes, if one of us was up for nominations and everything like that, he's going, no, I respect you as my friend and everything. Like, how he said it, it's not how I'm saying it. And it made me feel guilty and like I couldn't nominate him and I don't want to be manipulated.
Katie, be clear. What are you saying about him?
That he is manipulative. He was before, and that's fine. I was clean slate, but now I think he still is.
Who do you nominate for 1 point for eviction and why?
Dave, kind of the same reason, just the fact that he sees
there are
a lot
of kind ofs in nominations. Be clear and be concise and get on with it now.
Okay. He will take everything in, but he won't say it to you then, but he'll wait and he'll stew in it. And then at the table, like as an example, he'll just fire away and it comes out really strong and too serious and, yeah, it's...
What are you actually nominating for? You're not being clear and you have less than 10 seconds.
Oh, like, he's holding back, like, he'll hold back until that time and then he'll just let it all go out, yeah, and instead of saying it to you...
Katie.
Yes?
Your time is up. You failed to nominate properly. Big Brother is awarding you one nomination point. Next time, be prepared.
Oh, I thought that was good.
That is all.
Oh.
Maybe it's because she had so many things to balance on her head. Isn't it funny? She walked in and looked in the mirror to see if her hair looked okay. What are the parameters there? How would you know? I just have to point out something quite interesting. That Katie and Jamie both did David and Michael. round the other way, but nevertheless. Can I just ask my brother a question? If someone's found invalid when they're voting and they get a strike, do their nominations still count? Yes, they do. Okay, now it's David's turn to nominate. You may have noticed that since Rob's arrival, he's gone from sullen, moody and tearful to behaving like a newborn lamb, happily wagging its tail.
David, who do you nominate for 2 points for eviction and why?
For 2 points, I nominate John because I believe that he sits on the fence deliberately to get further in the game and to follow other people's opinions rather than come up with an opinion of his own. And that really frustrates me because I want to hear what he has to say rather than a regurgitation of what I have to say or what someone else has to say.
Who do you nominate for 1 point for eviction and why?
For 1 point for eviction, I nominate Jamie because at different times he speaks over others and especially if...
You're not nominating for others. That's a cop-out.
He speaks when I'm trying to hear other people speak and I can't hear the conversation because he's have got a side conversation going on and that frustrates me because I want to hear what someone has to say rather than the murmuring of a conversation off to the side, especially when there's a group discussion going on. And it's shown definitely at Wednesday night meal times.
You're saying you're nominating him but being talkative. That's not good enough. What are you really saying?
That he's not focusing on what someone's saying, be that me saying something or be that whatever someone else is saying. He's speaking them, therefore he's not giving that person the time of day or respecting that person, be that me or anyone else's views. And if I want to talk to him about that person's views later on, well then I want to know his opinion on it. And if he hasn't heard it, that frustrates me.
Have you told him how you feel?
Yes, I have.
And?
And he said that that's just a habit that he has and... I don't know, we had a talk about it last night, but I can't remember. But we did have a discussion about it, but,
So what are you saying about his personality?
That he doesn't focus on what he should be focusing on, and that frustrates me.
That is all.
That's pretty funny, to say that you spoke to someone about the fact that they weren't concentrating on the conversation, but you can't remember what the conversation was. Now, David, fabulous David, 2 virgin votes there. John has never had any nomination points and he got 2 and Jamie got 1. Both of them are first-timers. OK, let's have a look at the tally board. Where is it? Camilla is on 6. Michael is on 6. David is on 3. Crystal is on 3. John's on 2. Dino is on 1. And there we have Jamie on 1 and Katie on 1. Wow. Everybody seems to be getting points tonight. Coming up, it's Game On Moles. At last night's fabulous... last night's fabulous evictee, Anna will be joining us live on stage to offer us a chin wag and assistance in navigating the noms.
After the break, we'll be back to talk about my moley ways. Game on, Moles.
How is that? Frustrated.
Oh, that hurt my
tongue. Frustrated.
You are frustrated.
Thrust, as in thrust, but with an F.
Well, you learn something new every day, don't you?
Live nominations where housemates reveal the inner machinations of their hearts and minds, which is what we are going to do now with last night's evictee, Anna. Welcome.
Thank you. Nice
to see you. Have you had any sleep at all?
About half an hour.
Half an hour? You had a girlfriend up here, didn't you?
No, I had my sister up here. I went to bed, but it was just so much stuff running through my mind.
What sort of stuff do you go over regrets or happy things or what were you thinking?
Wow, there's a world out there. It was crazy.
What it was like?
Yep, absolutely.
Everything was like seeing it for the first time.
Yep, the beach and everything.
And